Word of God saying that when you lay hands on the sick will recover or the sick will die. You got hands? So take your hand and put it on your neck. Anywhere, right hand, left hand, right finger to. Yeah. Now close your eyes and say this. Okay, I'll hold my hand. Okay, say, Heavenly Father.
I acknowledge
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
According to your word.
According to your word.
My hands are anointed.
My hands are anointed.
When I lay hands on myself.
When I lay my hands
on myself.
On myself.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I am completely healed.
I am completely healed.
I thank you, Jesus.
I thank you, Jesus.
I have renewed my mind.
I renewed my mind.
I believe.
According to your
word.
According to your word.
And I am completely healed now.
I am completely healed now.
Of spondylitis.
Of spondylitis. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Is the pain there?
No, brother.
No. All those who are standing, do you have hands? Lay your hands on your neck. Say this. Heavenly Father, thank you for showing me that the power to heal me is not in heaven, but inside of me. Oh, Heavenly Father, I acknowledge every good thing is in me, in Christ Jesus. Christ Jesus, you are dwelling in me, and you are the same Jesus. When you touch the sick, they were healed. Lord, according to your word, my hands are anointed because you said, all those who believe in you, all those who believe in you, when they lay hands in the name of Jesus upon the sick, they do recover. I have laid my hands believing in faith. And I want to confess, in the name of Jesus, I am completely healed. In the name of Jesus, spondylitis is gone, and I'm completely healed. Amen. 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 Yeah, turn your neck. Gone? God bless you. Turn your back. Gone? God bless you. Gone? God bless you. Gone? Come on, gone? Praise God. Gone. 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 What about her? It's gone. Okay, here is another miracle that has taken place.
Poi atani ki ek milagri jale inga.
This precious sister had a big lump on her back, and as she was listening to the word of God, she felt the power of God come upon her, and the lump has completely disappeared.
खूब तेंप मुट्टा जायती वर्सां जाली आपल्याचे फाटीर मुट्टा येद्दे व्हडले गुण आले हालेलुया कांयच दिसती पडो ना आता जेजून ते सगळ्यांच करून उमटायन उडयले.
ओके डू यू हॅव द पॉवर टू मेक द लंप डिसअपियर एवरीबॉडी. हॅलो.
सो आमचेशी आसा पदवी गुणां जाल्यार गुणां उमटायन काढपाची.
सो ऑल दोज हू गॉट लंप्स इन देअर बॉडी प्लीज स्टँड अप.
सो जांचे कुडींत गुणां आसात ती उबी रावात. सडसडीत.
ओनली वन लेडी. आर यू रेडी टू एक्नॉलेज द पॉवर टू हील यू फ्रॉम दॅट लंप इज इन यू.
आसा तूं तयार मानून घेतलां तुवें स्वत मारलां की पिकोवणी हाडपाची पदवी ती गुणां कुडींतली काडून उडोवपाची पदवी तुजे भितर आसा म्हूण.
हॅलो. ऑर डू यू नीड अस टू कम एन्ड प्रे ओवर यू.
ओ तूं चिंता आमी येवन तुजेर मागणें कोत्तोलें आनी तुजें गूण भायर सरोन वेतलें म्हूण.
क्लोज यू आयज.
तुमचे दोळे बंद करात.
And say, Heavenly Father,
I thank you
for teaching me today.
The circumcision of my heart
has already taken place. Not by human hands, but by the power of your spirit. O Spirit of God, you are dwelling in me. And so, The fullness of God, the power of God
is dwelling in me.
Jesus,
I acknowledge
every good thing
is in me.
In Christ Jesus. Not by my senses,
but by my faith
that comes through the knowledge of God. O Heavenly Father, The Bible says, all those who believe in you,
and have faith in you,
have been given the power,
to make the mountains move.
I can speak to the mountain, according to Mark 11,
22,
and 23,
believing in this word.
By faith. I now renew my mind.
I right now change my thinking.
And just as you, Jesus.
Spoke to your disciples.
And said.
Whosoever.
Says.
To this mountain.
Lord,
in the same way, Lord,
believing in your word,
renewing my mind,
I right now, I am speaking
to the lump,
to the tumor,
to the fibroid,
to the cyst. In the name of Jesus, I am talking to you. Be uprooted.
Right from the root.
And be now planted.
Into the sea.
Heavenly Father.
What I have spoken.
I believe with all my heart. I do not doubt. I believe. Whatever I said.
Is done.
Jesus.
You said.
I shall have.
Whatever I say.
You said.
In Luke 17.
Whosoever.
Have faith.
As small as a mustard seed.
He can say.
To this mulberry tree.
To this sycamore tree.
Be lifted up. right from the root and be planted into the sea,
and be planted into the sea,
and it shall obey you,
and it shall obey you,
it shall obey you,
it shall obey you,
it shall obey you,
it shall obey you.
So you lump in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
I curse you, get out of my body, and you shall never enter my body again,
in the name of Jesus.
Oh heavenly father, I have spoken your word,
and your word
is performing
the operation
right now,
and has set me free.
I am free,
absolutely free,
in the name of Jesus.
Now
start praising God, believing that you have set free. Come on.
Thank
you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. All the team members who are standing behind, just go and ask them to check it out. Come on. Give him praise. Come on, everybody. Give him praise. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Ask them to check it out. And as they are healed, bring them in the front. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you,
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
As they are healed, bring them in the front.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on.
And if there is something that you cannot check here, you can go to the washroom and check it and come back.
Come,
my friend, come. Now you can even walk. Come. Come. Just take their testimonies. Those who are standing, don't give up. Please keep praising God.
Brother, 4-5 years ago, I took a guna ali. Jesus, not skilled.
How many were there?
Kitne ali?
4-5 years.
4-5 were on your chest.
4-5 years ago, kitne ali? Kamta? Three asli.
All the three are gone. Completely gone. Praise the Lord.
Jesus, golden taliya marun, haath wair karun taliya marya.
Just tell them to check, please.
He can't find his lump, brother. He don't know.
Lump, brother. Lump of fat.
How many years you are suffering? All those who are standing, please keep praising God. Don't you sit. It has to leave. You got to fight the good fight of faith. Don't give up.
Deva karagandhi huya. Saithi varsan sumar. 14 varsan zali mutta to. Teka jizun kaadun udoi lengun. Deva karagandhi huya.
God bless you.
How many years you could not kneel? From the last 2 months you could not kneel, and the Lord has healed you. God bless you.
Vallan tumcho timiyo boryo hatin devak taliyo marat.
What is your problem?
There was on the back of your knee, and now nothing is there. It's all gone. God bless
timiye
you.
Timiye fatlyan mutta tika gund asle te nat zala Jesu kargan di itra vat taliyo marit ra vat.
This sister says that she had fibroids in a uterus, and she believes that it's gone. We believe that she will come with a test report to give us a confirmation.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. God bless you.
He point munta aplyak fibroids zalele mun dottorani sanglole ata magne kela tena te fibroid umton kele mun swat manta ani dottoracho report ti geuni yochi asa Jesu karyakandiyat.
This young lady says, you know, she had a swelling like a big lump in her throat, and it was a cause of thyroid, and she says the neck just went back and it's all free now. She's completely healed.
Gauntya gund she aslole ani dottorani sanglole ten thyroid o golyache kiten duyes zala mun ya velar magne kotta tenna te kiten tori bhai soron gele mutta ani pekoni yela Jesu kollan taliyo marat.
Uh, this sister is saying she had a very weak eyesight and she used to use a specs, but now she says, as I was listening to the word of God, her eyes have been completely restored, the sight has been completely restored.
तिका वकलां आसलीं, तिका वकलां नासल्यार दिसती पडून आसलें, म्हणटा जशें देवाचें उतर आयकतालें दोळ्यांक सारकी इस्त येयल्या, वकलांची गरज ना म्हणटा. ताळयो मारात.
ही माय म्हणटा 3 वर्सां जालें आपल्याक, दिमी मोडूंक जायना आसलेली, आयज तिच्या लागीं जाता, आनी तेच भाशेन काळजाची दूख आसलेली ती जाता.
आसा. Yesterday evening, this mama came to me and she said, I got a lump on my back. And I said, tomorrow when you come, the lump won't be there. And now I asked her, oh, she forgot about the lump. She said, my legs are healed. I said, what about the lump? She said, it has gone in the morning.
Hallelujah. ही माय काल येयलेली गुंड आसा म्हण फाटीक ब्रदरान तिका सांगलें फाल्यां येतलें तें, फाल्यां म्हणल्यार आसचें ना, आनी आयज म्हणटा आतां येयल्या भावीन चात्ता ती म्हणटा सकाळीं गेलें गुंड. हालेलुया. जेजू व्हडल्यान ताळयो मारया.
यू हॅड अ लंप ऑन युअर नेक फ्रॉम द लास्ट 6 मंथ्स एंड इट इज ऑल गॉन. गॉड ब्लेस यू. गॉड ब्लेस यू.
सॉरी.
Two lumps were there in the chest, disappeared.
You had lumps so on your chest.
Inga mutta maner gund asle nat zale jesun kaadle.
You had 2 lumps on your chest and both the lumps are gone. Okay, one is gone and one is there. Close your eyes.
Don gund asli ek nat zala ek masha ulla mutta.
Jesus.
Pundukona.
All those who came to you never got half healed. They were healed completely. In the name of Jesus, even that lump that is in your body goes out now, right now, in the name of Jesus, from the root, and it shall never come back again. In Jesus' name. Amen. Do you also get stomach pain, baby? On the lower side, anybody in your house? Nobody. Okay, just go and check and come back.
My go.
I want you to get this on the camera, brother. Okay, he has got a lump as big as a tennis ball.
Tennis ball hai bashin tajin gun tayar zalle asa.
On his chest.
Odyachir.
And he says, from the time he has come for this retreat, the lump has been shrinking.
Ani retiraksan eila tisrya disa mullar khub devla munta.
How much has it gone down now?
Kitle bitor gela?
Half an hour. Half like.
Half of it is gone. So it was much bigger than a tennis ball.
Mota tennis ball asta te bashin mote halle ata mota odde te nat zala. Hallelujah. Jilla.
Father, in the name of Jesus, as I pray, Lord, let this brother come back the next month as a witness to show your glory. When he comes next month, O Lord, there shall be no lump at all. Right from the root, be uprooted, you lump. I curse you in the name of Jesus and I rebuke you. Get out of his body and never enter his body again. This body belongs to Jesus. You are trespassing God's property. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. व्हडल्यान ताळयो मारया. दुसरें गूण जें आसलें तें दुकोन आसलें तें नाच जालां.
क्या हो गया? पेट पेर पेट ठीक हो गया?
सर अच्छा हो गया
मेरा. सर पूरा अच्छा हो गया.
दिमाग सब अच्छा हो गया. मैं करीब 8 साल से मैं परेशान था. मेरा सब कुछ अच्छा हो गया. मेरा दिमाग सही हो गया.
8 साल मुट्टा अपन त्रासान सांपडलो आलो सगले मुट्टा बरे झाले. पहिली सुद्धा तकली जी जाम झालोली ती तकली मुट्टा तेजून शांत केली.
She had a tumor in the intestine, but now she believes that she is healed.
Is there any pain there? Is there any pain? Oh, Father, I thank you. Just as that lump disappeared, so also, Lord, let this tumor disappear now in the name of Jesus. Thank you for this power that you have given, even to raise the dead, to heal the sick, and to cast out demons. In the name of Jesus, you spirit of infirmity, I curse you and I cast you out of this body. You have no authority over this body in the name of Jesus. Be healed and be set free in Jesus' name. Amen. Press as hard as you can. Press hard. 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 Nothing? No pain?
Hallelujah.
God bless you.
आतकोडे अंत म्हणटा तुमूर जाला म्हणटा तोरांनी सांगलेले पूण ती स्वत मानता देवाचे उतरान तो तुमूर भायर सरून गेला म्हण हालेलुया
स्वर्गीय पिता हम आपको धन्यवाद देते हैं इस बहन को आपने यहाँ पर लाया है आप इस बहन से प्रेम करते हैं और आपके पुत्र प्रभु यीशु के नाम से आपने उनको मुक्ति दी है उनके पैर में जो कुछ भी दर्द है इसी समय वो नाश हो चुका है और इस बहन को आपने सारे बंधनों से सारे अंधकार की शक्ति से इसी समय आपने मुक्ति दिया है मैं आपको धन्यवाद देता हूँ स्वर्गीय पिता प्रभु यीशु के नाम से आमेन अभी फिर कोई लाओ गया बिल्कुल गया ठीक हो गया प्रेज गॉड
दिस सिस्टर्स बोथ द थंब्स वर पेनिंग बैडली फॉर 15 डेज शी इज हील्ड ऑफ दैट एंड बोथ द नीज वर पेनिंग दैट टू शी इज हील्ड ऑफ
गॉड ब्लेस यू गॉड ब्लेस यू
दोनी म्हणटा अंगुटे दुखताले आनी दोनी दिमियो दुखताल्यो जेजून तिच्यो सगळी दुखी काढून उडयल्यो ताल्यो मारात बापाक पुताक पुयत
स्पीकिंग
यू नो दिस सिस्टर डिड नॉट अंडरस्टँड इंग्लिश शी डिड नॉट अंडरस्टँड कोंकणी शी हॅड अन एक्स्ट्रा ग्रोथ ऑन अ नेल अँड शी इज नाव लुकिंग ॲट द नेल दॅट एक्स्ट्रा ग्रोथ हॅज जस्ट डिसअपियर्ड
ते भयणीक इंग्लिशी सोजमोना कोंकणी सोजमोना पूण जशें देवाचें उतर परगट जाता तिका म्हणटा हें नाकूट वाडटालें नाकटाची वाड आसली ती नाकटाची वाडूच ना जाली हालेलुया
This sister's neck was paining for nearly 1 year and now she is relieved of healed of that pain.
एक वर्ष तिची मान दुखताली जेजून तिची मानेची दुख काढून उडयल्या जेजू कार्यक्रम दियात
ह्या बायक पोरू पावसाच्या दिसांनी ते इस्कॉलाची गेटी लागी पडलेले आणि त्या फाटल्या कोण्याक मार बसलेलो क्रॅक गेल्लो डॉक्टरान सांगलेलो पण जेन्ना आता प्रे करता आसतना हात धरून प्रे करूं सांगले तेन्ना त्याच्या लागी बँड करूंक जाले म्हणून त्यांचे जुकार कान दिता
दिस सिस्टर्स हजबंड वॉज हॅव्हिंग अ ब्रिथिंग प्रॉब्लम so he is healed of that and that problem was nearly for 3 years and they have been coming for the prayer here daily through those prayers and the word of God which they have been confessing he is healed of that
3 varsha mata tika suskar gyopak tras jatalo hallelujah te mata magnya getale ani devacha utra varvi ti atan tu yes gele
हे बाबाच्या बोटाक हे बोट आलो नासलेले पॅरालिटीक अटॅक झाले 3 महिने झाले तो म्हणटा आता आपल्याशी बोटां हालता म्हणटा
Hallelujah. 3 months down, 3 months back, he had an attack. The Lord has healed his paralysis.
I can understand you are all hungry. There is a good news. By the time they can come with the testimony, there's a good news for the youth.
Puri kabar ha, tornadya pasot ya maya cha moinan. Hallelujah.
On the 27th, 28th, 29th and 30th, There is a live-in retreat for the youth.
Hallelujah. 27, 28, 29, 30. Brother Johnson etolo inga tornatya pasot. Ye 4 disanche tornatya pasot kerit utso tornatyak training tornatyak devache utor tornatyak borya fudarache jivit purgot korpak.
When he was saying the prayer he was start shivering full from the head to the bottom of the leg. And after that suddenly the shivering stopped and then she is feeling very good now
praise god god bless you god bless you that's the power of the holy spirit working in you quickly quickly next
hey bohini chi avoy hospital an ha tumor cancer zala 12 disale pun ti swat manta jesus tika atla eta ya velar mhanon
father in the name of jesus i rebuke this cancer and i command this body to be completely healed and all those who are suffering from cancer wherever they are might be watching on the TV, might be on cable, might be on the internet. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke that cancer and I command the body to be healed. Be healed in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Thank you. Hallelujah.
Falling down from the first floor and her leg was broken, and with the prayer the leg start moving. At the same time the back problem she was having and all the back bone was outside, she can feel, but with the prayer that everything is okay.
Hallelujah. Ti mutta sokla podloli payon duktalo heart duktali jase devache uttar purukut jale mutta hati chi payachi duk sariki bori kela jadun.
That's God's power. That's God's power. That's God's anointing. Yeah, yeah. Let her be there. Just take the next one quickly. From there only. Take it.
This
from
sister
there.
Is healed of knee pain for 3 years.
3 years. Anche timiye anche dukin le anche dunti ka peko iri. World an tali omarat.
Yeah, you can go down now.
Next.
या बाई एक दोन महीने जाली तिची तोकली एकदम दुखता कालू येली ती मासी उणी जाली आता हिंगा तिका आतूच लांग जायना ब्रदर तोकलेक तेजे ये वटेनल्यान दिसला बरं हिंगा सो चोट दुख अजूनही तिका म्हणता ते.
शी स्टिल गॉट पेन.
या या ब्रदर
कम या कम या कम या. बोलो प्रभु येशू मैं आपसे प्रेम करती हूं.
प्रभु येशू मैं आपसे प्रेम करती हूं.
बोलते जाओ.
प्रभु यीशु मैं आपसे प्रेम करती हूँ. 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 प्रभु मैं तुमसे. प्रभु यीशु मैं आपसे प्रेम करती हूँ. करती हूँ. प्रभु यीशु मैं आपसे प्रेम 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 करती हूँ. प्रभु
दादा
हालेलुया तिचो गोल्डन आर्गन देऊया तिची तोकली जी फटाली बॉट लेगिन लावक जायना असले.
This sister's legs were swelling. That is gone, and pain too is gone from her leg. She is healed of that.
Paye sustale, paye duktale, jesun tichi paye suzob kadiyon nudeli jesu karga.
Hey boy, nee, do narsa dani accident zallo bus malili paye chair. Ani tiche paye hoop duka leli ti atamashi uni zalla.
Thank you Jesus. Deva kolle narkan duya.
This sister has had a lump on the back and her legs were paining after accident. She is healed of that.
Hallelujah. Fatichi dukh asli ani taka ek bo perik accident zalo training che bitor padlo len te payache payo tiso katollo devan to muta ata sarko purna torin boro kelo jesu golden argan devya.
This sister met with a train accident
in Bombay
where when the train her legs were cut open and then they had to operate her leg and put steel and all those things. And look now what the Lord has done. She can walk perfectly fine. Praise be to God. Her legs had gone into the running train.
Hallelujah.
And God only knows how she survived that accident. And praise be to God. Now she is completely healed.
Hallelujah.
Hey, boyning. Ek oras sale khub tras sa tele mutong jata astana anti munta aiza apunga boslele astana apla ka skies jangna problem jangna bogar bogar apla toilet in hoyche pattale 15 mintani puna aiz munta ti apla ka is problem jangna jejun apla pekone dile
olan taliyo marat hata hallo lin taliyo marat.